At 6 tonight, if you have noticed more and more people out sick from work or school, it is not your imagination.
The most recent CDC flu report shows that this cold and flu season is beginning to hit hard. WIAT 42 News reporter Lillian Lalo is in the studio with news from the Shelby County School System.
And Lillian, it seems this affects students who are about to take their final exams.
It absolutely does. And y'all know how important this time of year is. You know, representatives with Shelby County School, they say that this season's cases of varying respiratory infections, they're starting to be reported. Now, the numbers, they're not out of the ordinary for this time of year, but with final exams approaching, it's crucial for parents to help their children stay healthy.
It's a challenging time for everybody, just as the holiday season approaches and the semester exam time, but just keep an eye out on your kid and try and do what's best for them.
Chelsea High School principal Wayne Trucks says that as final exams approach, it's common for your child's stress level to increase. That's why it's important to monitor their health, especially during cold and flu season.
We've got the exam stress coming next week, and so it's trying to make sure that everybody gets plenty of rest, takes care of themselves.
We spoke to a few student athletes who are doing just that.
I just exercise as much as possible, and I eat right as much as possible.
And make sure we don't put our bodies at risk, like just by gorging junk food and like not drinking too much soda.
Trucks tells parents and students that sleep and a healthy diet is key.
Don't let them stay up all night. Try and make sure that they eat right, eat something, particularly for breakfast.
Now, Shelby County says the schools reporting the most absences is Mount Laurel Elementary. They say the worst days were Friday and Monday. Lillian Lalo, WIAT 42 News, coverage you can count on.